Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we will discuss how to get rid of canker sores. Canker sores are small red bumps with yellow and white centers that can form inside the mouth, lips, cheeks, throat, and on the tongue. Some common symptoms of canker sores are a tingling or burning sensation near the affected area, swollen lymph glands, fever, and sluggishness. Here are some special home remedies that you can try to get rid of your canker sores. Home remedy number 1, apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is also very effective to cure canker sores. Dip a sterile cotton swab into raw unfiltered apple cider vinegar. Use it to apply the apple cider vinegar on the canker sore. Reapply 3 or 4 times daily for 1 to 2 days to completely heal the canker sore. Home remedy number 2, salt water. Salt water rinse is a great way to treat canker sores. Add 1 teaspoon of salt to 1 cup of warm water. Stir well to dissolve the salt into the water. Use this salt water as a mouth rinse, swishing the liquid around the sore. Repeat this process 3 times a day. Home remedy number 3, alum. Alum is very effective home remedy to heal canker sores. Simply hold a piece of alum directly over the canker sore in your mouth. Keep the alum over the sore for 1 minute before removing it and rinse your mouth. Repeat application twice every day for 2 to 3 days to heal sores completely. Home remedy number 4, aspirin. Aspirin is very useful remedy for treating canker sores. Put 2 or 3 uncoated aspirin tablets into a small bowl. Add a small amount of water to dissolve the aspirin and make a thick paste. Apply a small amount of the aspirin paste on the canker sore using a sterile cotton swab. After 5 minutes, rinse off the paste with plain water. Repeat the application twice a day. This remedy will provide relief within 2 to 3 days. Home remedy number 5, baking soda. Baking soda brings relief from the inflammation in the canker sore. Put some baking soda in a small bowl. Add a little water and mix it into a thin paste. Apply the baking soda paste on the affected areas in your mouth. Let the paste sit for a few minutes, then rinse your mouth with lukewarm water. Repeat 3 or 4 times daily for 2 to 3 days to completely heal the canker sores. Home remedy number 6, hydrogen peroxide. Hydrogen peroxide can act as a medicated rinse to provide relief from canker sores. Pour 1/4 cup of 3% hydrogen peroxide into a glass. Add 1/4 cup of water to dilute the hydrogen peroxide. Simply swish the liquid around the sore in your mouth for up to 1 minute before spitting it out. Repeat 3 times a day for 1 to 2 days to heal canker sores completely. Home remedy number 7, Listerine. Listerine is another remedy that can bring instant pain relief from canker sore. Take a cup full of Listerine and swish it around in your mouth for up to 1 minute before spitting it out. Rinse your mouth with water. Home remedy number 8, coconut oil. Coconut oil can be very effective in providing relief in painful canker sores. Put a spoonful of coconut oil into your mouth. Let the oil melt over the canker sores. Swish the melted oil around the sores for a few seconds before swallowing. Thanks for watching this video. Like this video, share this video, and subscribe our channel for more interesting videos.